This is Kuldeep, and how are you doing? And today we will know about some animals and birds in this video. So keep watching this video till the end. And if you didn't subscribe my channel yet, please subscribe. So let's get started. Number one is armadillo. Armadillo, well, there are 20 varieties of armadillo, all but one live in Latin America. The family and nine-banded armadillo is the only species that includes the United States in its range. Armadillo is a Spanish word meaning little armored one that refers to the bony plates that covers the back, head, legs, tail of the most of these odd-looking creatures. Closely related to anteater and sloths, armadillo generally have a pointy or shovel-shaped snout and small eyes. They vary widely in size and colors, and contrary to popular beliefs, not all the armadillos are able to encase themselves in their shells. So, if I talk about the lifespan of the armadillo, they can live up to 12 to 15 years and they can sleep 18 hours per day, and its height is around 15 to 25 centimeters, and its weight around 2.5 to 6.5 kg. So we can say the length about the armadillo is about 38 to 58 centimeters, and the armadillo live in temperate and warm habitats, including rainforest, grassland, and semi-deserts. So now let's discuss about the next one is black bear.
The American black bear is the smallest of the three bear species found in North America. Black bear fur is usually a uniform color except for a brown muzzle and light marking that sometimes appear on their chest. Black bears with white bushes fur are known as Kermode bears, and its length is 1.4 meters and its mass is around 59 to 300 kg. Now let's move on. Bumblebee. Bumblebee are very large fuzzy insect with short stubby wings. They are larger than honeybee, but they don't produce as much as honey. However, they are very important pollinators. Without them, food could not grow. Its length is from 1 to 1.4 centimeter. Now let's move on. Cassine kingbird. Cassine is a fairly wide spread at middle elevation in the southwestern and west central United States. It is also known by Irenas vociferinas. Now let's move on. Common raven.
Common raven are not as social as crows. You tend to see them alone or in pairs, kept at food resources like landfills. They are confident. Its lifespan is about 10 to 15 years. Now let's move on. ELK. If you
ELK
like
are also
this
called
video, please
BBT, a
let me
Native
know in comment
American bird
section
that
and
means
see you in next
light-colored deer.
video.
ELK
Thanks
are
for
also
watching,
related
guys.
to deer but are much larger than the most of their relatives. Now let's move on. Grasshopper. Grasshopper have the typical insect body plan of head. The head is held vertically at an angle to the body with the mouth at the bottom. Now let's move on. Great blue heron.
Great blue herons are better typically seen along coastlines. They have been known to choke to death by attempting to swallow fish too large for their long S-shaped neck. Although they are best known as fishers, might constitute as a part of their diet. Now let's move on. Hairy woodpecker. Hairy woodpecker is a mix of black and white. Its wings, lower back, and tail are black with white spots. Its upper neck and outer tail features are white. Its underside is white. Now let's move on. Honeybee. Honeybee is a social flying insect. It is also known by Apis. Its lifespan is around 122 to 152 days. Now let's move on. Jellyfish. Jellyfish have tiny sticking cells in their tentacles to stun or paralyze their prey before they eat them. Inside their bell-shaped body is an opening that it is its mouth. They eat and discard waste from its opening. Jellyfish sting can be painful to human beings. Now let's move on. Maybe turtles. Maybe turtles are usually brown, rusty black without patterns such as spots and strips. They are attracted to light at night. Now let's move on. Red-winged blackbird.
Red winged blackbird do everything they can to get noticed, sitting on high perches and belting out their conch la ri song all day long. Now let's move on. Sandpiper. Common sandpiper are a small to medium sized bird, but they have relatively long legs that they put to good use. When seen running in group, that bird appear to display remarkable coordination of movements. Its length is around 18 to 24 centimeters and its mass is around 40 grams. Now let's move on. Spiders. Well, there are more than 45,000 known species of spider found in habitats all over the world. There is a spider with cartoonish bird, a spider that can jump on demand. Now let's move on. Squirrel can eat leaves, roots, seeds and other plants. They also catch and eat small animals such as insects. These small mammals must always be wary of predator because they are tasty with few natural defenses. Its lifespan is around 15 to 18 years. Now let's move on. White checker skipper. White checker skipper can live in grasslands. The upper side of the butterfly is brown with orange spots, and on its underside the checker skipper is orange with brown spots. The size of checker skipper range from 19 to 32 mm, with female being larger. Now let's move on. White breasted snoocha.
The white breasted snoocha is common in North America and its nasally call can be heard all year long. These vocal birds can be spotted in monogamous pair in wooded area searching for food.
The largest of the snoocha family, the white breast is typically average between 5.1 to 5.5 inch in length. So guys, this was the last word of this video. So if you liked this video, please let me know in comment section and see you in next video. Thanks for watching, guys.